I know. You know, obviously we came in trying to win the game, but you know they had a great performance tonight. They did a lot of good things on the court, made things difficult for us, yeah. And you know we didn't react quite the way we wanted to. But you know, all congratulations to the Borders. They played a great game. You know, these games on the road, it's two or three possessions that make a huge difference. And you know, there was a couple possessions that the game could have gone either way, and you know they did a better job of securing those. You know, we played zone when we beat them in Canterbury. We played zone the whole second half, and it worked for us. You know, today they were just really good, you know they've been struggling. So this was a big game for them, and you know, we'll hopefully, you know, learn from this loss and get a little bit better. All I got is concrete all around me. Good, I love it. I really enjoy it. Management, the team gets along really well. Mm-hmm. You know, it's really been a dream come true. Yeah, oh, definitely. I mean, that's what, you know, teams are. They're about sacrificing, especially teams like, you know, like ours, like Borges. They have, you know, some great French stars and American stars too. So that night you might have to do something a little different, and you just have to try to do that really hard. I don't know. Every game I feel a little bit older, but, you know, I've been taking care of my body. I've been trying to do the right things and hopefully play for a little bit longer. You know, eating better, getting some more rest. You know, I'm not young anymore. Less partying, you know.